There were 25 states in the Union and 11 states in the Confederacy, making a total of 36 states in the U.S. at the time.